Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm showing you a copycat recipe for Auntie Anne's pretzels, just like the kinds at the mall or the airport, except you can eat these in your house and make them by yourself, so that's pretty cool. So anyway, let's get started. So to start off, you're going to want to add 1.5 cups of warm water into a bowl. Next, add 1 packet of active dry yeast and mix that all together until it is dissolved. Next, you're going to want to add 2 tablespoons of brown sugar and 1.25 teaspoons of salt. Together once again and make sure there are no more clumps of powdery stuff in it, so it's just all dissolved and all smooth like. So now take 1 cup of bread flour and add that to your liquid mixture, and then take 3 cups of regular flour and add that to the mixture as well. Once all those ingredients are added, just take a spoon and kind of like mix it all together, not entirely, but just enough so it's like distributed everywhere evenly, and then just take your hands and start kneading it into a dough ball. Messy, but it's really fun. So once the dough is all smooth and kind of like elastic-like, you can just cover it with a towel or some saran wrap and let it rise for an hour. While your dough is getting all big and puffy, just put 2 cups of hot water into a bowl and then add 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Make sure that baking soda is completely dissolved. So now moving back to the dough, I'm just separating the dough into little sections. I decided to make pretzel sticks instead of pretzels because making a pretzel shape is a lot more complicated than I thought. So I just figured little logs or sticks would be a lot easier to make. So I separated mine into a ton of different dough balls and then I proceeded to roll them out into pretzel sticks. Keep in mind that when you put the pretzel sticks in the oven, they will get a lot fatter, so don't make them too fat to begin with, and yeah. I actually ended up having enough dough to make 25 pretzel sticks, so I had a lot of pretzels. So anyway, after that, I just dipped the pretzel sticks into the baking soda and water mixture and replaced them on a baking sheet. And then I just did that to all the pretzels I had. When you like take the pretzels out of the water, they're like really slimy and gross. So that's kind of weird, especially because they're like, mine were like sticks. They kind of remind me of snakes. So that's a little weird. So anyway, I then just sprinkled on some salt, and make sure you guys do this before you bake them, very important. And then I put them in the oven at 410 degrees for about 10 minutes or till they were like very golden brown. And yeah, I just baked them till they were done. So in the end, it looks like this. They were very golden brown, the salt stayed on, and they looked super yummy, but they're not quite ready to eat just yet. So as soon as the pretzels come out of the oven, melt about 1/2 cup of butter and use one of those pastry brushes and just brush the butter on top of the pretzels, and that is basically all you have to do. These are so amazing, and this is the finished product. They taste just like Auntie Anne's pretzels, and they are so awesome. You guys should definitely make them. Hope you guys guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys soon. Bye! My happy little